how do you know when you're behind or ahead? I think that's one of the biggest things as a player, is to be able to identify if you're ahead or if you're behind. And the closer you are in regards to knowing if you're ahead or behind in a game, then it allows you to have to choose proper builds, you know. Or you can choose more expanding builds, but you have to learn the difference. If not, you run into something, you do something greedy, and boom, they got me. Oh, Ray Rain. Oh, he's ran. Shit. Atyra! I'm a vampire, no. I'm a dead vampire. Oh, thank you. It's my makeup. Orc just forced it. Look at Orc. She was like, oh, I gotta say it to you too. Alright, love you too. But you're Orc, so it doesn't count. Gotta let it be natural, Orc. You gotta let it be natural. Damn it, forgot my
have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack. warriors have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Por no creer en antes. Come on, Ray, Ray.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Research complete. Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Death to Alder. Yeah, he GG'd. I still drink though. I still drink.